Welcome back! And we are trying to get somewhere we can level up, but I am getting wrecked right now.
Huh. Remember back in Kingdom Hearts 1, those guys were literally nothing.
I wish these guys would still be nothing right now. Jesus. I don't even have... I need to be able to get more... money too, so that way I can get the better equipment for Goofy and Donald.
Unless you unlock the point of synthesizing everything.
True. Fight him. Ow.
Man, because if you literally just stop to fight everything for right now, dude, you level up.
Yup. I don't have that far, and then I level up again right now.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, and... Oh, I need to cure myself bad. I just did that. Does he cure everybody in my party? What is that? You know what? I don't know. I'm not gonna take the chance to find out what it does.
Just keep knocking him out.
Oh, I'm in the air. That is a wizard. I don't like wizards. I don't know what it really is, but...
I don't know. The wizards from Kingdom Hearts. I know I keep bringing up Kingdom Hearts 1 a lot, but...
That's just because you played it recently.
Oh yeah, dude. There was actually shields and stabs in that had like low percent chances of dropping from certain Heartless.
Really?
Yeah.
Stop! Jesus Christ. Yeah, read your book so I can kick your ass.
You learned to draw.
What does draw do? I wonder what draw does. We'll find out! Once I get in a safe-ish area. Alright, let's see what draw does real quick. Because if it can help...
Oop.
Oh, he hit the mic. Draw. Draw in and obtain nearby orbs. Equip 2 to obtain far orbs. Okay.
Okay, so it's like the treasure magnet ability.
Yeah. Explosion, unleash a finishing combo. Okay, I need that. I don't ever use, I need that. Slapshot. Attack a target. I'm just gonna get rid of guard because I'm not using it. I'm really not. I keep forgetting I have it. I need draw though because like there's sometimes I forget to grab stuff, you know?
Yeah.
Bye. Should probably buy some potions.
Yeah.
Oh. Wait. Can I synthesize anything?
Let's see.
Okay. Obtain AP boost for completing the collection. I completed a collection. Obtain power boost for completing the collection. Huh. Handed over all in stock. Cool.
Hold on. Alright. Free development.
I can build an ankle. Mage earrings.
Exit out of that list real quick.
Okay.
What
recipes?
Recipes, yeah.
AP boost, drive recovery, mega potion, and elixir.
Ooh.
Yep. This is what I've got for synthesize the recipes. And then, I guess that's really it. There's nothing I really want to get out of that right now, you know?
Yeah.
Let's see what I can...
Well, I know you'd have to... In Kingdom Hearts 1, you have to synthesize literally one of everything to get to the point where you can actually craft the ultimate weapon.
Okay. So I can only buy one of these. So let's go to sell real quick. I need my drive recoveries. Power boost. I need that.
Boost your strength. AP boost will boost your AP.
Yep. So let's go ahead and use my items. This episode brought to you by just trying to fix shit, because I decided to power through it like a retard.
Yes, you did.
Oh, wait. There was one thing I wanted to do. Items. Sora. Master. Why do I have Keyblade Key? Yeah, because Circle of Life is stronger. Should I use Circle of Life as my main? No, because when I go into Wisdom Four, then that's why I have Oathkeeper. Unless there's one strong. See, that's the annoying part. Like, Wisdom Four is the only one that doesn't have, like, a secondary Keyblade. So I guess that's why Oathkeeper is so good for that, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, so I gotta find a safe little spot. There's not one here, is there? Well, shit! I went the wrong freaking way, anyways. I gotta go over to Merlin's place. Hey, Pooh's World's over there. But you don't get experience for doing the world, do you?
I don't know. But the level you should be at by now?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's why I said I should be.
The level you're currently at.
I honestly don't think Pooh's World gives you any experience whatsoever. So, we're going to the world map.
True, but the torn pages do turn into items.
They do. They do. Alright, what world? Oh yeah, we haven't finished a world yet. Alright, we're going to Atlantis, because we haven't finished this world, unlike all the others.
You mean Atlantica?
Yeah, Atlantica. Whatever. What am I doing here?
Not sure.
Sea flounder when you have magnet. Do I have magnet? Wait, that's a spell, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. So I've got to go find Floundy. How do I go up? I forgot how to go up. There we go. I remember now. It's been a while since we've been back to this world. You're ready to move this statue? Let's move it. I like to move it, move it. We like to move it, move it. You like to move it, move it. Move it!
Okay.
Ariel!
I am so depressed that we can't move the statue. How does Magnet move a rock?
Have we got something to show you?
Don't know.
This world should be super.
Well, because rocks have minerals that.
Just to say, this world should be super easy because
cool statue,
we got back
huh?
in Aladdin.
A prince?
A prince. Kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la. Oh, God. What song is this?
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat?
Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a girl? A girl who has everything. Aw.
Look at this trove. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around.
Ah, I hit triangle. I keep singing it. What? That was crap. Whatever, I'll take the good. I'll take the good, bad, and the ugly. Oh, there was a bubble. Target was to get 5. I got 6. Yay! Cleared it!
Ariel, we're here to help you, you know?
We're here to help you. Oh no, you three stay out of it!
Look who's talking.
Yeah, you are gonna tell your dad about it.
What am I going to do?
Shut up and don't do anything. Live with it.
Shut up and don't do anything. If you tell, I'm gonna cast fire on you and boil you. Oh crap.
He tells. He tells anyways. Chicken shit. Oh, that's I guess no we haven't heard him talk yet, so I guess that's you. That's all you, Alan.
Right. What kind of voice?
Go for Olden Pervy.
Olden Pervy.
Olden Pervy.
Alright.
You're late, Sebastian. You're something wrong.
No, nothing, Your Majesty.
So tell me, how is the song for the musical coming?
It is finished, Your Majesty.
And it celebrates all the wonderful things I found here in the ocean. It will be my finest work.
Will it get Ariel's mind off the human world?
Yes, well, probably. Possibly.
No.
I mean, most definitely. Excuse me, Your Majesty, but I must rehearse, you understand.
I understand, I'm about to eat you.
Get that sweet ass back here. Get your fat ass back over here.
Holden Pervy.
This is terrible. We've got to do something.
She can't be in the musical like that.
I'll sing her part instead!
Nobody wants to hear that. No way, not a chance, trust me.
What? Why not?
Your voice is,
Hey, it's Sebastian!
This will never work.
What's up?
I've composed a perfect song for the musical, but I think it's gonna be too complicated for you.
Oh, come on! How hard can it be?
Look at their face, they're like...
Ah-ow!
Oh, shit.
I think, guys, Sebastian might be right. To participate, you need to drive gauge to be 5 or more.
Exactly.
We could just do the Colosseum. That would level up real quick. Because you level up in the Colosseum, don't you? Alright, next time on the Trolls, guys.
Well, does Phil have any of, like, the little tournament things in the Colosseum? Or wasn't the Colosseum wrecked by that Hydra?
No. No, in the Hades Colosseum. Don't you get experience for that?
Pretty sure you do.
Next time on Trolls, guys.
Bang.